I have produced, I got a letter from the University of Cambridge. She has given an affidavit, sworn affidavit as a candidate, that I studied English in the University of Cambridge. And I got a letter from the University of Cambridge that there was no such student, ever. I went to court, and finally what the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court told me, be generous, Dr. Swami, be large-hearted, this is an old matter, leave it. Of course, subsequently, Sonia Gandhi has dropped from her affidavit the claim that she was educated in the University of Cambridge. That itself is an admission of perjury, because in one affidavit you say you were, in another affidavit you say you keep silent on it. It means that you have admitted perjury. But unfortunately, our society is not tough enough. In any other country, if you had faked your educational degree, or even in our country, an ordinary man gets an employment by faking his educational degree, he loses his job. And the Supreme Court has repeatedly upheld that one of the most heinous crimes is to fake your educational degree to get a job. And here, somebody who wants to rule the country has faked it. The only objection I have to Satya's advertisement in the New York Times is he says that she passed high school. She did not pass high school. Beyond fifth class, she did not study. In this, she shares a common educational background with Karunanidhi.